too, yeah. Steering, shifting, everything works. It's ready to go. The only thing it needs is, well, in the future, if you want to get a very, very extreme nice bus, you'll have to restore it. But so far, you can drive it, no problem.
Vintagebusimport.com.